heard you wasn't a big talker, right? But I said, just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit, fuck. Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now. And to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight, that's my dog. You know we got you.
Come in, come in. Oh no, not again! Okay, okay, I know the drill. I can't go any faster, please!
Thank you. Welcome, brother, brother. Welcome. You see? They said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous powers?